So today, day six, I went from Torre del Rios, Torre del Rios, all the way to Ventosa, and it was like a little bit over 40K. It was definitely like it was a lot, but it didn't feel, it wasn't very hard. Like it wasn't a lot of like ups and downs. It was mostly like flat. Of course, like no, that's actually a long stretch, and I wouldn't recommend anybody doing that. But the reason why I did is just because I want to take like a whole day off in the next 2 days or so, just to kind of relax and do some stuff that I have to do from back home. So that's the only reason. But other than that, like was doable. I passed by Logroño, which was really nice, and definitely a place that would be nice to like stop by and see it. But maybe next time. And also being Monday, there was nothing open anyways. Like a lot of things were like we got there, I think it was 11, and we found one bar open, which is insane. It's crazy for me, just because everything's is closed. But I think that maybe the reason is because it's low season, and most pilgrims and people could come on vacation. They come here during the summertime, so that's the only explanation that I can think of. But tomorrow I'm gonna try to do 20K, and then next day hopefully have a day off. But we'll see. Buen camino.